Welcome to Let's Play Gran Turismo 4, part 131. So, always have to start the post-intro with so. It's pretty much part of the intro at this point. Anyways, we're done with Mitsubishi. We're going to go to the Nissan now. And we're going to do the longest one-make series in this segment. The longest one. So, yeah, I'm not sure if I'll have to split this into two segments or not, but I will if I have to. But anyways, I'm in my GTR Concept car. For we're going to Nissan and the Race of the Red R emblem, limited to the Skyline family of models, GTRs and shit. So yeah, five single races, but they're pretty lengthy races, so let's just get started with our first race at Motegi. Well, alright, I don't even know. Competition doesn't really look as fierce as I was expecting, but let's see what the A-spec points say. Oh. Okay. So yeah, this I was not expecting just kind of easiness out of this. I was expecting, you know, the really good Skylines, but apparently not. I guess this concept model is just going to blow them out of the fucking water. Oh well. Poor planning. Shit, fuck, no. Get out of the grass. Oh, damn, this thing has almost no shift lag. That's pretty goddamn good for 2001. Fuck. Okay, I'm not actually getting as good a start as the A-spec points were suggesting. Pardon me. My apologies. Did not mean to do that. Alright. Yeah, this first race is going to be easily the longest race of the series, probably. Because it's 10 laps at Motegi, the full course. So this will easily be like a 20-minute race. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna dominate the shit out of this. Oh well. This thing looks really odd from behind. This thing looks really odd, period. It just does. Oh, it's a 7-speed, okay. I've driven this thing once before in this LP, but I just have no idea when. I know it was early. Already have a 5-second advantage, holy fuck. No. We're good, everything's fine. Shit. Big slide. 9 seconds. So that's what this entire race is going to consist of. Oh my god, I'm so far ahead. This thing. Whoa. shit. No. No. I'm driving this thing like ass right now. Just keep going wide everywhere. No way in hell they're gonna make it before the fade. I mean, I'm already 15 seconds ahead after two laps, and I still have 8 to go. But this is still less one-sided than the 1,000 Miles Championship. I don't think I can do anything more one-sided than what I did there. Shit, going wide again. Whoa. Still all over the place. And that just no shift lag is really great. Like, for me. But, you know. For the competition, not so much. Laying on the brakes. Get out of the grass. Seven to go. First long race in a while. Of course, you know, once I finish one make races, it's all long races from there, because all I have left are the Enduros, but yeah. Shit. Out of the gravel, thank you. Half a minute ahead. Well, the Enduro's on the Formula GT, but I can't do the Formula GT until I do a certain Enduro. So, yeah. Keep over-revving on the downshifts. Because the gears are so damn short. Laps are going by very slowly. At least it seemed that way to me. mean, I know it's 2 minutes a lap, but still. Shit. More shit. Tell you what, if the competition was as fast as this thing, I don't think I'd be able to keep up just because of how shitty I'm driving this thing. I just have not gotten a grip with it yet. Fuck. Like I said. Okay, halfway. It only took a couple centuries. Probably gonna end up lapping a few cars before this race is done. I will not be surprised if I do. Fucking almost a minute ahead of the second place car. So yeah. Aw, shit. New. No. Damn it. All right, six down, four remaining. Ooh, almost got a sub 2 minute lap. Which just translates to almost got a not shit lap. Catching up to the back of the field. Ah. Thank you. shit. Quarter ahead. This is still really fucking ridiculous. Suffering will be over in 3 laps. Hey, look, there's the last place car. The old Skylines. Bye bye. Well, we still have a battle for fourth position going on, but other than that, everybody's pretty spread out. I'm sure you can figure out what the biggest gap is. Shit, no. I always fuck that up. Fucking late on the brakes, oh my god. Two to go. At fucking Motegi. Two more laps and it'll all be over. Going wide again because I suck. There's the closest two cars in this race. Kind of spread themselves out a little bit now. Shit, I didn't go insanely wide this time. Okay, one more lap, and suffering will be over. Suffering not only my competition, but the viewers and myself. Because this is fucking stupid. penalty balls. Meanwhile, my front tires are showing a lot of wear. Fucking goddammit. Perfect. And 20 minutes into the race. And my grip is just gone by now. But doesn't matter since I'm almost 2 fucking minutes ahead, aka a whole lap. Almost a whole lap. Alright, so. Never again, this car. I win the first race of the race of the Red... Blum, 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 blum. That was stupid. That was incredibly stupid. So yeah, never again that. 12,000 for the victory. So, gonna take care of something before race 2. And that something is buying a new car, because fuck this concept. It's way too overpowered. So let's see, what do I want to get? Probably just get that V-Spec. R34. Because, you know, we need a separate model for a different color. I can't even. Alright, I'm gonna get this one. Black Pearl, sure, let's do this. So yeah, I'm gonna use this for the remainder of the race of the Red Emblem, so let's go to race 2 now. And hopefully dominate a little less, at least. So yeah, let's hope this remaining 4 races aren't as much of a rape fest, because that was fucking stupid. Anyways, we're at Trial Mountain Reverse for only 6 laps. Like I said, the Motegi race was by far the longest race of this series. Which is the longest in the one-make races in this game. So here we go. 6 laps, Trial Mountain. Reverse. 100 A-spec points this time. Also, this car is much, much better looking than that concept. Also, I'm already, oh wait, no, I'm not fighting for the lead, I'm fighting for second. I failed to see that card right there. But now I do. Down the hill, down the mountain of trials. Hello, how you doing? It's like an R32 or something. And slide into the lead as he hits me. Oh, shit, don't the rock. Okay. Fuck you, staying in second. Hey, Blimp. I see you up there. You're Blimp. Where'd Blimp go? Oh, 4 second lead. Alright. Oh, there's a Blimp. Well, at least I won't dominate as much as with that concept, so I'm grateful for that. That being said, I'm still gonna dominate these fucking races. Most likely. Not much else to report on anything, so just enjoy the sights and sounds, I guess. I don't fucking know. And into the wall. Yep. Fantastic. Kind of gone. Sure as hell can't catch me. Just pulling the fuck away. Alright, 2 laps down, 3 to go, or 4 to go, excuse me. I slowed down way too much for the chicane. But I made it through well, so whatever. So far ahead, but not too far ahead. Okay, too far ahead, but still. I'm gonna love this car. The R32 to 33 and 34 series of Skylines are my favorite of those. So they're just really cool looking, and I like them. A lot. Whoa. Using up all the track. Shit, too fast. Wall, yep. Okay. And steady round the turns. La 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 la. Always take that turn too fast. Damn, 18 seconds ahead, so even this car is too overpowered for this shit. Okay, well, two to go. Bouncing off the curb, there we go. That's how you do that. Oh. Okay. Apparently I downshifted the third. I didn't even realize I did. Way to go, me. Use up all the road again. And final lap. Big drift, alright. Now I'm just showing off. That was unintentional, but still. Gotta hit the fucking rocks and shit and cliffs and of the mountain. Well, this is just a shitty end to this race overall. All over the place. Sneak around the last turn. Stay on the road. There we go. There we go. Two races down. For 100 points, that was exceptionally easy. And they're definitely not going to make it before the fade. See? Didn't make it. Okay, well, at least that wasn't as stupid as the Motegi race, but still, let's go to race 3. Which you'll see in the next segment, because this went on a little longer than I expected, so I'm splitting this into two segments. Stay tuned.